built homes, got elected to serve in a G7 parliament. I myself am the son of a 16-year-old unwed mother who had to put me up for adoption to school, two school teachers. But they always taught me that it didn't matter where I came from. It mattered where I was going. It yes. didn't matter who I knew. Right. It mattered what I could do. Yes. That is the country I want my children to inherit. Yes. And that is the country we will fight for every single day in this yes. house. Yes. Yes.